Welcome to the world of Retro Sheep Store's Baarmy. Army! Soldier Sheep Characters Clothing Collection, where you'll meet a cast of unique and lovable characters, each with their own personality and quirks. First up, we have Woolbert, a friendly sheep soldier who hails from the rolling hills of Snowdonia. When he's not out on the battlefield, you'll find him knitting woolen items for his fellow soldiers. He's quite the talented woosman. Yay! Ah! We have the wonderful Rambo! On the other hand, he's a tough and fearless sheep soldier from the rugged mountains of Brecon Beacons. He's always ready for battle and leads the charge with unwavering courage. Here's Fleece, our clever and resourceful sheep soldier, is from the bustling city of Cardiff. She always finds a way out of tricky situations, much to the amazement of her fellow soldier. And the wisest of them all is Bartholomew, is our wise and experienced sheep soldier who's been in the army for decades. He's seen it on the historic town of Conwy. He's seen it all and is always ready to offer sage advice to his comrades. Here we have our Artie. Soldier Huey Neek is the creative genius of the Baarmy Army, designing unique uniforms and accessories for the team. From her studio in the bohemian town of Hay-on-Wye, she brings a touch of glamour and style to the army, our youngest of the squadron. His lamb chop is the life and soul of the Baarmy Army, always keeping the troops motivated and in high spirit. This cheerful and energetic sheep soldier is from the seaside town of Aberystwyth, where he learned to surf and always keeps the troops entertained. Our shy character, Blitzy, our nervous and skittish sheep soldier, comes from the tranquil countryside of Monmouthshire. She always panics at the slightest sound of danger, but manages to pull through with the help of her comrades. And look, turn away. Its mutton is the muscle of the Baarmy Army, specializing in hand-to-hand combat. This burly sheep soldier hails from the rugged hills of the Black Mountains. No one gets one over on our Sherlock, who is our resident detective, sharp and observant sheep soldier who solves mysteries and uncovers hidden information. From the historic town of Cohenaforn, he's always on the lookout for clues, all chilled out and ready for action. His ward is the fastest and most agile member of the Baarmy Army, great at reconnaissance and scouting. This nimble sheep soldier is from the picturesque village of Langolan. Don't be fooled! She may look sweet, but she's a beast! Here's Dolly, from the rolling hills of the Brecon Beacons. Dolly is a brave and tenacious sheep soldier who never backs down from a challenge. She became a soldier after defending her flock from a pack of wolves, and now fights with fierce determination to protect her country. The one with all the plans here is Bartholomew. Hailing from the lush valleys of Snowdonia, Bartholomew is a skilled strategist who is always one step ahead of the enemy. She became a soldier after leading her flock to safety during a storm, and now uses her sharp mind to outmaneuver the enemy in battle. Our lovable rester sheep soldier is Eugen! Born and raised in the bustling city of Cardiff, Eugene is a charismatic and outgoing sheep soldier who is beloved by all. She joined the army to see the world and make a difference, and now uses her charm and wit to rally the troops. A gentle giant from the rugged coastline of Pembrokeshire, Bayani is a compassionate sheep soldier who always puts the needs of others before his own. He became a soldier after rescuing a stranded hiker, and now uses his strength and size to protect his comrades and defend his country. No one gets away from our sharpshooter, Welly. From the misty moors of the Isle of Anglesey, Welly is a sharpshooter. With a steady hand and a keen eye, she joined the army after winning a shooting competition at the local fair, and now uses her talent with a rifle to take out enemy targets from a distance. Old blue eyes. By Ashford, the shy and introverted sheep soldier who prefers to stay in the background, but is a valuable member of the team. From the peaceful countryside of Carmarthenshire, she keeps a watchful eye on the enemy and provides crucial intel to her comrade. And finally, we have Sheepra. Sheepra is a clever and resourceful sheep soldier from the town of Get Ready For It. Lanfair Paul Gwyn Jill Gogarai Chi Simeo Dolgwe and Isio Golgogo. And yes, that's a real place in Anglesey, Wales. Sheepra always has a plan and can come up with a solution to any problem. She joined the army after her flock was attacked by wolves, and she realized that she needed to learn how to defend herself and others. Despite her small size, Sheepra is a skilled fighter and strategist, and has become an invaluable member of the team. As for how they enjoyed modeling for Retro Sheep's clothing range, let's just say they were more than happy to show off their patriotic and stylish new outfits, even if some of them were a little sheepish in front of the camera. To get your Retro Sheep Baarmy Army t-shirts, hoodies, and apparel, visit retrosheep.com for all your fashion needs. Lots of handmade, bespoke clothing, jewelry, and apparel in store. We also offer engraving, printing, embroidery, 3D printing, and mug printing services. There is so much more, so visit retrosheep.com today. Support your local Welsh creators, where ideas come to life. Thank you and good day.